another Sovereign Racing Partners 2-year-old Super 5 bar working out on January 6th of 2020.